visiting Narita quick on Mr. Number One. Sun. The sun. To the right. Take us out. Oh, the champion. Here we have conditioning ponds for customers, fish, big fish. Big fish. Fish you see in the magazines, they're all right here. All right here. Yeah, dolphin. Beautiful. Staff only, but you know, this used to be the nice horse jungle. Now it's Narita-san's own personal pet fish with the short body Shiro. Short body heat series. Yeah. And short body ghost. That's pretty cool. Okay. And she was. Oh, yeah, she was. Given everything in here is fishing. Further conditioning. Ponds back here. I mean, these are the best of the best. Ice fields got fish swimming around. on the fish to the famous toy shows. They're all right here. This is Narita Koi Farm, signing off. Oh, there's more to see. Sorry. Yeah, I have to show you something else. It's really nice. Come back out. Here. Nice garden over here. Crazy big fish. I don't know if you can see that, but the grass part. Ginormous. There's like, I don't know, five in here? Five? Yeah, five. Looks like five. Huge fish. Black ones, and then you get the albino. In here. Got the Matsuba, got Torashi. Large catfish. Wanna see fish for sale? 30,000 yen. Yeah, that jack is 30,000 yen. Very nice. 30,000 yen. Cool. Jockey.
Oh, pretty.
Very pretty. Still 30.
Still 30.
I mean, 30,000 yen.
Why not?
Jackie, 20,000 here. So yeah, he's got something for everybody, not just the Ultra Pan owner, but something for everybody. Pretty cool place. If only I live closer, I'd be poor. Alright, that's it. Bye.